ਜਿਹੜਾ ਸਾਡਾ ਸਾਇੰਸ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਉਂਦਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਕਿਹੜਾ, ਉਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਇੱਕ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਪਾਸ ਟੂ ਹੋਲਡ, ਇੱਕ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੋਲਡ ਟੂ ਪਾਸ। ਇਹਦੇ 'ਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਹੋਲਡ ਟੂ ਪਾਸ ਬਾਰੇ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਂਗੇ। ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੀ ਸਾਇੰਸ ਨੂੰ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਉਹ ਆਪਾਂ ਜਾਈਦਾ ਨਾ ਕੱਪੜੇ ਵਰਗੋ, ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਖਿਲਾਰ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਫਿਰ ਸਮਿਟ ਲੈਂਦੇ, ਯਾਨੀ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਂਗੇ ਬ੍ਰਾਹਮਣ ਕੀ ਹੈ, ਫਿਰ ਧਰਤੀ 'ਤੇ ਆਵਾਂਗੇ, ਧਰਤੀ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਆਪਣੇ ਦੇਸ਼ 'ਤੇ ਆਵਾਂਗੇ, ਆਪਣੇ ਦੇਸ਼ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਆਪਣੇ ਪੰਜਾਬ 'ਤੇ ਆਵਾਂਗੇ। ਇਹਨੂੰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹੋਲਡ ਟੂ ਪਾਸ, ਸਾਇੰਸ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਉਣ ਦਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ। ਅਸੀਂ ਹੋਲਡ ਟੂ ਪਾਸ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਂਗੇ, ਇਹਦੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਲੈਸਨ ਅਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਂਗੇ, ਫਿਰ ਉਹਦੇ ਪਾਰਟਸ ਬਾਰੇ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਂਗੇ। ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ।
ਸੋ ਅੱਜ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਸਾਇੰਸ, ਸਾਇੰਸ ਦਾ ਫਾਰਮੂਲਾ ਹੈ ਕੈਮਸ ਹੋਟਲ। ਸੋ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਇਹ ਸੀ, ਸੀ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਵਾ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਕੁਏਸ਼ਨ, ਕਾਰਬਨ ਡਾਈਆਕਸਾਈਡ ਕੰਪਾਊਂਡ ਅਤੇ ਕੰਟਰੋਲ ਐਂਡ ਕੋਆਰਡੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਏ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈ ਐਸਿਡ ਬੇਸਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਸੋਲਟ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਐਮ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਵਾ ਮੈਟਲਸ ਐਂਡ ਨੋਨ ਮੈਟਲਸ, ਮੈਗਨੇਟਿਕ ਇਫੈਕਟ ਆਫ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਕਰੰਟ, ਮੈਨੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਆਰ ਨੈਚੁਰਲ ਰਿਸੋਰਸਿਸ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਪੀ, ਪੀ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਪੈਰਾਡਿਕ ਕਲਾਸੀਫਿਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਐਲੀਮੈਂਟਸ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਐਸ, ਐਸ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਆਫ ਐਨਰਜੀ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਆਪਣੇ ਕੋਲ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਹੋਟਲ, ਐਚ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈਲਦੀ ਐਂਡ ਰੈਵੋਲਿਊਸ਼ਨ, ਹਾਊ ਡੂ ਔਰਗੈਨਿਜ਼ਮ ਰੀਪ੍ਰੋਡਿਊਸ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਓ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਆਰ ਇਨਵਾਇਰਮੈਂਟ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਟੀ, ਟੀ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਵਾ ਦੀ ਹਿਊਮਨ ਆਈ ਐਂਡ ਕਲਰਫੁਲ ਵਰਲਡ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਆ ਗਿਆ ਈ, ਈ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰੀਸਿਟੀ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਐਲ, ਐਲ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਲਾਈਟ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੈਸਿਸ, ਲਾਈਟ ਰਿਫਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਰਿਫਰੈਕਸ਼ਨ। ਥੈਂਕਸ। ਸੋ ਟੂਡੇ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਸਟੱਡੀ ਸਾਇੰਸ ਆਫ ਕਲਾਸ 10th ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਫਾਰਮੂਲਾ ਇਜ਼ ਕੈਮਸ ਹੋਟਲ। ਸੋ ਫਸਟ ਇਜ ਸੀ, ਸੀ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਕੁਏਸ਼ਨ, ਕਾਰਬਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਕੰਪਾਊਂਡ, ਕੰਟਰੋਲ ਐਂਡ ਕੋਆਰਡੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਏ, ਏ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਐਸਿਡ ਬੇਸਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਸੋਲਟ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਐਮ, ਐਮ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਮੈਟਲਸ ਐਂਡ ਨੋਨ ਮੈਟਲਸ, ਮੈਗਨੇਟਿਕ ਇਫੈਕਟ ਆਫ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰਿਕ ਕਰੰਟ, ਮੈਨੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਆਰ ਨੈਚੁਰਲ ਰਿਸੋਰਸਿਸ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਪੀ, ਪੀ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਪੈਰਾਡਿਕ ਕਲਾਸੀਫਿਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਐਲੀਮੈਂਟਸ। ਐਂਡ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਐਸ, ਐਸ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਆਫ ਐਨਰਜੀ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਹੋਟਲ, ਐਸ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਹੈਬਿਟ ਐਂਡ ਐਵੋਲਿਊਸ਼ਨ, ਹਾਊ ਡੂ ਔਰਗੈਨਿਜ਼ਮ ਰੀਪ੍ਰੋਡਿਊਸ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਓ, ਓ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਆਰ ਇਨਵਾਇਰਮੈਂਟ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ ਟੀ, ਟੀ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਦੀ ਹਿਊਮਨ ਆਈ ਐਂਡ ਕਲਰਫੁਲ ਵਰਲਡ। ਈ, ਈ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਇਲੈਕਟ੍ਰੀਸਿਟੀ। ਐਂਡ ਲਾਸਟ ਵਨ ਇਜ ਐਲ, ਐਲ ਰਿਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟ ਲਾਈਫ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੈਸਿਸ, ਲਾਈਟ ਰਿਫਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਰਿਫਰੈਕਸ਼ਨ। ਥੈਂਕਸ। ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਕੁਏਸ਼ਨ, ਫਸਟ ਇਜ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ, ਅ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੈਸ ਇਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਚੇਂਜ ਟੇਕ ਪਲੇਸ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਨ ਐਜ਼ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ। ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦੀ, ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਕਿਹੜੀ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਆ ਜਿਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਚੇਂਜ ਅਕਰ ਕਰੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਆ। ਇਹਦੀਆਂ ਫੋਰ ਟਾਈਪਸ ਆ, ਕੈਮੀਕਲ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ, ਕੰਬੀਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ, ਡਬਲ ਡਿਸਪਲੇਸਮੈਂਟ, ਡਿਸਪਲੇਸਮੈਂਟ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ, ਡੀਕੰਪੋਜੀਸ਼ਨ ਰਿਐਕਸ਼ਨ। ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਕਾਰਬਨ ਐਂਡ ਇਟਸ ਕੰਪਾਊਂਡ, carbon formates number of compounds from versatile nature. The versatile nature of carbon is due to genetic properties or two genetic properties of carbon, catenation and tetravalency. Next is chemical properties of carbon. It includes substitution reaction, oxidation reaction, combustion reaction and addition reaction. Next is control and coordination. Control and coordination consists of reflex action, hormones in plants. First is reflex action. Intimate response to our nervous system is known as reflex action. It includes nervous system. Nervous system includes human brain. How are tissue protected? Human brain. There are three types of brain. Forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. Next is acid bases and salt. First is acid bases react with metal. When acid and bases react with metal, produce hydrogen gas. Next is PSK. To know the acid bases and salt. First is acid bases with metal. Reaction of acid and bases with metal. When acid and bases react with metal, it produces hydrogen gas. Next is PSK. To know the strength of H plus ions in a solution. ਹਮ ਤੋਂ ਘੱਟ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਉਹ acid ਬਣਦੇ ਸੀ, ਜਿਹੜੇ 7 ਤੋਂ ਵੱਧ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਉਹ base ਹੁੰਦੇ। ਤੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ non-metal. Physical properties of metal. Metals are the substances which are malleable, ductile and sonorous. Next is physical properties of non-metal. Non-metal are the substances which are non-malleable, non-ductile and non-sonorous. Next is corrosion. Eating up of metal in moisture and air is known as corrosion. We can prevent it from with the help of painting, galvanization and oil. And of our natural resources. The sources which are obtained by nature is known as natural resources. There are two types of resources. sources. First is renewable and second is non-renewable. Renewable, the sources of energy which can be replenished is known as renewable source of energy. The sources which cannot be replenished is known as non-renewable source of energy. And afforestation, deforestation. Cutting of trees in a large scale is known as deforestation. And afforestation, planting of trees in a large scale is known as afforestation. Next is water harvesting. Water harvesting, it is a process of capturing usual rainwater in a nearby area to utilize it for our use again and increase the level of groundwater is known as water harvesting. Effect of electric current. First is magnetic field lines. The field around a magnet in which its effect and can be felt is known as magnetic field lines. Next is properties of magnetic field lines. The two magnet lines of force never intersect each other. Next is Fleming's left hand rule. The thumb represents motion, the forefinger represents field, and the middle finger represents current. Next is electric generator. It is a device that converts mechanical energy into electric energy. Next is electric motor. It is a device which converts electric energy into mechanical energy. Source of energy. First is energy. The ability of doing work is known as energy. Next is fossil fuel. Fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are formed from dead remain organism of body of plant and animals. Next is nuclear energy. Nuclear energy is formed from nuclear fusion of atoms. Next is tidal energy. The energy formed by tides is known as tidal energy.
Evolution, heredity, a transmission of character from generation to generation is known as heredity. Evolution, this slow and continuous process of changing organism from slow to complex form is known as
start.
So next is apna homologous. Homologous which kehde hunde jinna de basic structure te function same hunde, homologous hunde jinna de basic structure te function same nahi hunde, oh analogous hunde. Homologous which example and the birds di te analogous which example and the insect di. Reproduction. The formation of new individuals from existing ones is called reproduction. There are many types of reproduction like sexual reproduction, asexual reproduction. So sexual and asexual. Asexual, there are two types of asexual reproduction, budding and vegetative propagation. Next, there is fission. Fission, it includes two types of fission, binary fission and multiple fission. And it also includes unisexual, bisexual. The formation of new individuals from existing ones is called reproduction. There are many types of reproduction like sexual reproduction, asexual reproduction. So sexual and asexual. Asexual, there are two types of asexual reproduction, budding and vegetative propagation. Next, there is fission. Fission, it includes two types of fission, binary fission and multiple fission. And it also includes unisexual, bisexual. Next is our environment, ecosystem. The interchange of matter, the interchange of energy and matter between biotic and abiotic substances called ecosystem. Next, there's atmosphere. Atmosphere, the multi-layered gaseous form of in the air, and it covers the planet like a blanket known as atmosphere. Nutrition. Nutrition is the process of providing and receiving nourishing substance is known as nutrition.
Start.
Next is food chain. Food chain. A chain formed by consumer, producer and decomposer is known as food chain.
Sort.
Next is food web. The network of overlapping the food chain is known as food web. So next is biodegradable and non-biodegradable. The substances which are broken down into simple substances are known as biodegradable. The substances which cannot be broken down into simple substances are known as non-biodegradable substances. There is human eye and colorful world.
What is human eye? Human eye is the most remarkable and delight natural optical instrument. It includes eye lens, cornea, retina, iris.
So next is the fact of human eye. First is color blindness. The person has difficulty to identify different colors is known as color blindness. Next is myopia. The person which have difficulty to see near object is known as myopia. The person which have difficulty to see distance object is known as hypermetropia.
Start.
Myopia can be corrected by using convex lens and hypermetropia can be corrected using concave lens.
First is electric current.
The rate of flow of charge through a conductor is known as electric current. So next is electric circuit. The continuous and closed path of electric current is known as electric circuit. Next is resistance. The obstruction of flow of charge through a conductor is known as resistance.
So next is Ohm's law. The ratio of potential difference across two ends of a conductor and the current flow through it is constant, like V direct proportional to I.
Start.
Next is Coulomb's law. Fate that the force is directly proportional to their product of charge and inversely proportional to their square distance.
Next chapter is life process. It consists of herbivores and carnivores. Herbivores. The organisms that take food from plants are known as herbivores. The living organisms take their food from living organisms are known as carnivores. Next is respiration. Respirations are of two types, aerobic and anaerobic. Aerobic respiration. The respiration taking place in the presence of oxygen is known as aerobic respiration. Next is anaerobic respiration. The respiration taking place in the absence of oxygen is known as anaerobic respiration. Next is nutrition. Nutrients are of two types, autotrophic and heterotrophic. Next is breathing. Taking up of oxygen and release of carbon dioxide. Next is fermentation. The metabolism process to break down glucose into carbon dioxide and energy is known as fermentation.
Light reflection and refraction. First is mirror, and its smooth or polished surface is known as mirror. Mirror are of three types, concave, plane and convex.
So next is reflection. When light falls on a mirror or a plane surface without any change in the medium, it returns to the same medium along a particular direction. Next is refraction. Next is refraction. The change of path of light when it goes one medium to another medium is known as refraction.
Start.
Next is magnification. The ratio of the length of image to the length of object is known as magnification.